questions remain as to how the U.S.
Toledo's recent homicide on February 3rd, Toledo's fifth homicide, of a 15-year-old Donald Hogan, Shasta Drive. This is the area. Where's the 500 block? Chester Drive. Okay, we're coming up on South Avenue. Okay, this concludes our video. Don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thank you.